Android Studio 3.0, which you can see here is there about that one. And you can read about supporting new language, coding program language also supporting. Scroll down to find read more about that one also. And here is the download, which you can see. If you click more download option also, you will get more options. And once you click downloads, it will be so just download this one. The size you can see 699 MB is there. And once you download and about that one here, scroll down to find read more. Here is there. This is my website, and you can find all my tutorials here about the Python is there. And here WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram, you can find tutorials. And here about my operating system Linux, Ubuntu also is there. And this is about the Android is there supporting. And this one is, you can find more on this one tutorial is there. Like that you can search here. And I have been launched a new channel in Hindi. And you can like my page on Facebook also. That is facebook.com/itcloudnetwork. That's my page actually on the Facebook. So you can like my page. This is my link, Facebook link also, where you can find more about that one also. So just after downloading, what you have to do is just extract here by right clicking, and you have to go to extract here. Once you extract the folder here, you need to come on bin. Let's check Java installed or not in my system. Go to cmd java version. On the screen you can see I have got the Java installed. Here you can see this is my Java already. So on the screen you can see this is, if you are using 32-bit operating system motherboard, means you need to use, so this is my actually 64-bit operating system. I have 8 GB RAM, i7 is using 32-bit. Just click on that one and install. So if you are having motherboard 32-bit, just double click and start it. 64-bit people, please click on this Android 64-bit. So 64-bit people, Android 64.exe file, you need to click on install. And if you are using 32-bit, means you have to just click on studio.exe file. So just do not import anything. So already it is there. I have been running Android Studio, so that means previously version I have been 2.3. you can see on the screen this is my previously version, but I am not importing anything. This is my fresh installation purpose that I am showing you. You can also watch in my channel about how to install Java JRE or JDK. So first you need to install Java JDK, then you proceed for this Android slowly Android Studio. Now we came to our main page, welcome. Just click on next, then go to the custom or standard, anything you want, and click custom. Like here you can select the standard also, is better. Actually this is a theme, UI theme. And then select the component you want to install, which one, Android 7, Android 8, installed Android device also you can select. This is the location where it is going to install. Total download size is showing. Disk space available 63. And as you can see, the setup will only download the missing other components only. So here on the screen you can see that it's going to be download and install. Here we have detected that your system can run Android emulator in a skeleton mode. Set a maximum amount of RAM free for interaction. Just it's asking to recommend 2 GB. We can increase up to 4 GB. So based on our RAM having in my laptops, this has been adjusting. I have been 8 GB RAM, so I'm selected with the 4 GB RAM to that one Android Studio. Just select to finish that one and show the details about that one. So you will be fine about the downloadings and installing like that. So you can find it here. So it will be take here half an hour, depending upon your internet speed and the bandwidth what you have. So it may take a longer time if you have a less connection of internet. So please be patient here to complete installations. And we will take almost half an hour ago. Like you can see, it's after downloading it will be unzipping the file. So here please you need to wait after half an hour, it may take more than half an hour. Still it's downloading and loading. So on the screen you can see my Android Studio version 3 has been installed successfully. I'm clicking on existing project also, or you can check from the project, or you can configure the SDK manager here. If you click on SDK manager, it will come up with your screen like this is about the tool, and here you will be get Intel Excel, so emulator like that you can see. So this is about the XML emulator, and you can find SDK updates when you click here also you can see about this one. So this is about the clock, start with the Android new project, you can on the screen, let's start it. This is an example, like you can give the name and you can select the Android preview or whichever you want. Android 7, you can select the preview, or this is actually latest Android operating system is coming, and Android 17 is this one. Now it's quick, selecting the best, this one actually. Next, you can give a name here. According to your title, anything you can give it. Once you click on finished after giving, we will be having the start of this Android Studio section. So on the screen you can see it's building the application here. If you get any error on the installation or instructions of the hardware, like that Intel hardware accelerated execution manager, means just follow this trigger. About this, we need to install the software, this one Android SDK. Then if you click on next, you will be following this one, you will slot.